Hello children, good morning. Dear students, once again welcome you all for this video class. Dear students, today we are going to continue the lesson, that is rotation and revolution. Dear students, in the previous class I have explained a detail about the lesson rotation and revolution. What is rotation and what is revolution? Is it? Dear students, you know that what is rotation? Yes, dear students. In the rotation, I have told you that the earth spins like a top about an imaginary line of axis, that is called rotation, or the spinning movement of the earth is called rotation. And rotation causes day and night. Okay, rotation and revolution are the two movements of the earth. Here, the earth never stands still, it always keeps moving. Okay, so the earth has made two movements, that is, one is rotation and there is revolution. And rotation is the spinning movement of the earth is rotation, and it takes 24 hours to complete one rotation. Okay, this is the earth rotates on its own axis, which is tilted at an angle of 23 and half degree from the plane of the center of the earth. Okay, and it causes day and night. The rotation causes day and night. And the earth takes to complete one rotation, it takes 24 hours. And while doing rotation, it causes day and night. Revolution involves the movement of earth around the sun. Yes, the movement of the earth around the sun. When it rotates, it also revolves around the sun in a fixed path. Is it? In a fixed path. It is called elliptical orbit. Is it? It is called its elliptical orbits. In the fixed path it is rotating. It is called the revolution. And the earth takes complete one year or 365 days and 6 hours or 1/4 days to complete one revolution around the sun. And in the period of revolution, it causes seasons. Understand? Then we have learned this also, that how it causes day and night. Dear students, when the earth rotates, the part of the earth faces to the sun and it receives the sunlight. So that part of the earth has daytime, and another part of the earth, it is away from the sunlight and it does not receive the sunlight, and that half part of the earth has night time. So in this way it causes day and night. And when the period of revolution, it causes seasons. How it happens, that also I have explained you. Means the part of the earth it faces to the sun and it receives direct heat of the sun. The part of the earth receives the direct heat of the sun. That is called summer season. And another part of the earth, it does not receive the direct sun heat. So that is the winter season. So in this way, the earth causes seasons. Understanding? Okay, dear students, today, before going to in the previous class, to the detailed information about the lesson or introduction of the lesson I have completed, and I think I have given all the dictation words of this lesson. Okay, now I have to start the evaluate part, that is page number 278. Evaluate part, that is first part, is A, fill in the blanks. So before going this, one enrichment activity I will show you. Dear students, in the home also you can do this. Take one ball and you think it as a globe. If it is there in your home globe, you can take globe also. See here. 279, very easy method, one easy activity has given, and this you have to show your family also. Means how the rotation causes day and night. Dear students, in the step 1-1 you have to take a globe and place it on one end of the table. See, you think this as a table and keep a globe or ball on the one end of the table and switch off all the lights in your room. This is very easy. You can take a globe if it is there. If globe is not there, you take a ball. Okay, and think it as a earth. And switch off all the buttons or lights from the room. Step 2. Shine a torch on the globe from the other end of the table. Yes, dear students, you have to keep a ball or a globe one side on the table and another side you have to hold a torch and shine the torch light on the globe. Okay, then you can see. Ask everybody to notice that only half part of the globe is in light. Yes, after shining the light, you will see like this. Means half part of the globe or half part of the ball only is there in the light, and another part of the globe or ball is in the dark. Is it? Because only the torch light ray will fall on the front side of the earth or globe or the ball, and another part of the ball or globe is in dark. So by this activity you can see that means the torch is like sun and sun rays are falling on the earth, and only half part of the earth receives the sunlight and half part of the earth does not receive the sunlight. In this way you can see that half part of the earth or it receives the sunlight, it has a daytime, and the part of the earth it does not receive the sunlight, it is the night time. This is a very best activity to rotation. In the rotation period, how the earth causes day and night. Okay, it is a very best activity, and you have to do this activity in your notebook. This is a homework for you, dear students. This enrichment activity, it is a very best activity to show the rotation, how it causes day and night. So this is homework for you, page number 279. You do this activity with your family at evening time. Okay. Now dear students, now I will continue the lesson. That is part A, is filling the blanks. 22 December marks F for false sentence.
Yes, student, this is also wrong. If 29th February is included
then it will be a leap year. So this sentence is also understanding, students. So these are the true false of this lesson. You have to copy these also in your textbook, page number 278. Okay, so till here today I will stop. In the next class I will continue with the give reasons for the following. Okay, dear students, once again you read the lesson, confirm the answers, and if you are having any doubts, I have given you the WhatsApp number, you have to discuss with me. Okay, till here today I will stop. In the next class